Greetings, members one and all of the Salivation Nation. I'm proud to announce the latest Salivate Metal Round. Yes, that's right. This is the latest in a series, I guess, of Salivate Metal Rounds that have been released over the past couple of years. You may remember the original 30mm 1 ounce Salivate Metal Round available from Quality of Silver Bullion, and then the limited issue Fertitude Rounds. There were two iterations of those, with the most recent iteration being with a smooth edge and each one numbered to 100 of those released. Well, this is the latest offering, and it has been a long time in development, actually. This is the final iteration of several different passes through to create this particular piece here. And I'm very proud to be associated with Intaglio Mint to offer this to you, because this particular round commemorates you, the Salivation Nation. That's right. This is the Salivation Nation round, and it is available. I'll post a link in the description below from Intaglio Mint, which has become a favorite mint of mine in many of the products that they offer, for sure. In fact, I have an order that I'm going to be unboxing soon that shows some of their high-quality work. And I believe that this particular piece is very well done by Intaglio Mint. A lot of detail, and I'll describe some of the elements in this design here as we move forward in this video. This is a 2 ounce round, as is pretty much become standard for Intaglio Mint. They produce 2 ounce rounds, double thick, known as PA4s, and double thickness, 30 to 9 millimeter, with about 6 millimeter deep. And these particular pieces here are become pretty much kind of the standard issue for Intaglio Mint and many of the other products. This particular piece here does have some great relief to it, although one technically could not probably say it's high relief, but it is definitely some bold features on this, especially with the logo there. And I'll kind of explain some of the features on this that I wanted to kind of get across when I designed this particular piece here. I wanted to kind of still maintain something that is descriptive of the channel overall, rather than sort of a specific theme that you saw with the Fertitude round. But also, in keeping with kind of my tradition, I wanted to really produce something that kind of was sort of a token or commemorates you, the viewer. So with the channel side of this particular bar, it talks about it as being related to coins, bullion, and commentary, which is what I do discuss on this channel and have been since its inception in 2013. And then below we see the weight of 2 troy ounces fine silver. Now you will notice something is missing there, and it is on purpose that you don't see that, but it is understood. Just like with American Silver Eagle, this particular piece does not give an actual fineness. In other words, you do not see that it's 999 fine silver. But when you see the term fine silver, it is essentially describing 3/9 fine silver. Now, obviously, we do have 4/9 fine silver, but because of the design elements, there really was no other way to put numbers in there to take away from the cohesiveness of the design. So that is why you don't see the 3/9 here. But make no mistake, it is definitely 3/9 silver. And also, in keeping with sort of a theme of mine that I really enjoy, and that is symmetry, that is what you see with the design here. So starting from the back of the design, moving out to the front, we have the smooth background, the field, which is kind of very limited, and that's behind the text that you see before you. And then immediately from that, we see a security feature, and this very intricate articulate design, sort of that goulash sort of thing, but it gives it more of a more of a radiating pattern out, sort of mimicking to some degree and some effect the Canadian Silver Maple Leaf, but cross between that and the Queen's Beast series or what the Royal Mint is doing now. But it gives a nice kind of different feel. It almost looks textured, but it's really not. These are each individual lines that have been designed intricately there to provide sort of a security detail. Not that many people are going to want to counterfeit these, but it also gives the idea of detail and complexity there in that background design. Above that, we have the base of the particular round here. The base that provides a firm foundation for a 10-pointed beveled star that you see that is encroached above that. So it kind of gives you, and you can kind of see those bevels there. And to kind of get that to really show, we have to really play around with relief and the light to be able to get that there. But you can kind of see it there if you turn it a certain way there. And that 10 points is kind of gives, there's no real representation of for the number 10, but it just kind of fills out the design a bit. And it gives a sense of completeness. You know, typically we rate things on a scale of 1 to 10. And to 10 being sort of a number of sort of completeness there. That's kind of what that represents. And then above that, we have an oval that kind of represents, again, another sense of completeness. You know, a circle and an oval kind of gives you that feeling of being totally engrossed or encapsulated, so to speak. And, you know, you can almost kind of see that as sort of a pill type of thing. It's smooth. It's easy to digest. And I hopefully that's what the channel represents. And within that oval there, we see a textured background that which is also seen in other Intaglio Mint products. I wanted to incorporate it into this round too, so that it can provide a background that can really make the logo Salivate Metal pop here. We can see that it is beveled to the core and very high relief with that with the font there. So that's what makes up the obverse of this piece. And then the other side, we have a multitude of gratitude, which is the slogan for the channel. It's how I end each video. And that is not just a phrase. I really do appreciate my viewers. Without any of you, this channel would be non-existent. And so it's certainly, I do tend to focus on community and the folks that are involved in the channel. As members that have coined a phrase, pun intended in this case, or maybe it's rounded a phrase, because this is not a denominated coin by any government issue, but the Salivation Nation, that's right. It is the Salivation Nation, and that's what the theme of this round is. And so because I do like continuity, and one of the things I do like in coin and round design is sort of a carrying of a theme on the obverse and reverse. And you can see that to the nth degree, because essentially it is a copy of the obverse onto the reverse with the security feature, with the pattern there in the background, and the base, the textured base for the 10-pointed star, and the oval with that same textured background. But on this reverse here, we can see that we have the coat of arms that you saw first introduced on the Fertitude round, with the five stars above and the shield, with the letters SM and the decorations there and the shield, and two, presumably very soft and cuddly kitties, though I'm not sure. I really can't tell if they're soft or not, because I they're not colorized or textured with fur, with actual fur on them, although somebody could do a fur secondary market and put fur on them if somebody was so inclined. And then we have Salivate Metal on the banner there, on the ribbon there below it. So and then there's two orbs sort of on each side there, again showcasing symmetry and the like. And but nonetheless, there's three little stars on the, or little bullets there on either side there to kind of fill that space. But essentially, there we have it. It's a reeded edge. It's 2 ounces. And now here's the thing with this particular piece is it's going to be sold, unlike the Salivate Metal Rounds, which was a bit, you know, it was tough. Many people ordered them and some people forgot, well, I should get a capsule with it and the like. And they do sell those for the original Salivate Metal Rounds. You can get them. You have to add them to the cart. In this particular case, we decided, given kind of dealing with capsules and the like, that these will be sold only in one form. They will come with a capsule. So if for those of you who enjoy capsules, the price includes a capsule. And I believe it's priced reasonably well considering it's 2 ounces and the time and material and the like that went involved with these. So I'm proud of this particular piece, and it is 2 ounces. It has kind of been a dream of mine to have a more of a thicker style around. I kind of gravitate more towards those types, and so this is the latest offering, and I can't tell you how incredibly honored I am to be working with the Intaglio Mint on this particular issue, because I've been a fan of them for quite a while, since they really started making headway and producing products that are just absolutely stunning. I'm a fan of theirs, even if I wouldn't have had a round made through them. But we did work quite a while getting this design, perfected so that it could strike well. And I think they've done a marvelous job providing a great amount of detail in this. So I hope you enjoyed this. This is something that I know members of the community have expressed interest in other kind of issues and products, and this is the latest example as a sort of kind of a work of art and a way to kind of kind of commemorate the channel and also you guys, members of the Salivation Nation, for sure. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and stay tuned. We may find a way to maybe give one of these away in the future. Now that we're going to have to work out, try to find some way to make that happen. I'm very sensitive to eBay's rules and the like with regards to that. So we have to work out the particulars and the details of it. And I don't do traditional giveaways. I more do that type of thing behind the scenes. But nonetheless, we may have something kind of geared more towards this particular aspect in relation to this type of with this round. So let me know what you think in the comment section below of this, one way or another, whether you like it or not. And post your comments and thoughts. And I would like to extend a multitude of gratitude to you all for watching, and encourage you to please rate, comment, and subscribe.